In this video, we'll go through the steps of how to add test availability exceptions in Blackboard. First, navigate to your desired Blackboard course, then locate the test within it that you would like to add exceptions for. Click the drop-down arrow next to the name of the test, then select the Edit the Test Options button. Once you are in the Test Options menu, scroll down to the Test Availability Exceptions option and click on the Add User or Group button. In the Add User or Group menu, you will see a list of your students who are enrolled in the course. Select the students within the list who you would like to add an exception for, then click the Submit button in the bottom right corner of the screen. After clicking Submit, you will be brought back to the Test Availability Exceptions option with your selected students appearing in a new list underneath it. From this list, you can add multiple exceptions for each student, such as adjusting their number of attempts and time limit for the test. Once you have finished making your exceptions, click the Submit button in the bottom right corner of the screen to save them. You have now successfully added test availability exceptions for your Blackboard test.